your name, please?
Rolf Upperschnell.
Your chosen subject?
The life of Weber.
Mr. Thupperschnell, your chosen subject, The Life of Weber, begins now. What was Weber's full name?
Karl Maria Friedrich Ernst Freiherr von Weber.
Correct. What relation was Constance Weber, who ultimately became Mozart's wife?
She was Weber's uncle's daughter, and she married eventually Mozart, but who Mozart first caught in Aloysia, who's Weber's daughter's sister, and consanguinity, obviously.
Correct. Consanguine, twice removed, blood related, his uncle, aunt, and through informed. What did Fritz, who was Weber's brother, say about Weber's early musical ability?
Fritz said, Karl, you're a musician, you will never in the whole wide world, the month of Sunday, please, in writing across it in the staves and the cliffs, the stage for that. No.
Correct. Name two of his most famous operas.
Der Freischütz, the most famous, and Oberon, King of the Fairy Load, which later on Mendelssohn very much when Shakespeare, Midsummer Night.
Correct. What is the meaning of Der Freischütz?
It's a marksmold or shoot into the gold target.
I can't accept that. It may be marksman, but it's take a beady eyebold and fallol up the target right smackaroo in the midload of the target in there. What was Goethe's opinion of Weber?
Oh, Goethe, slightly professional jealousy of the lyricist or poet, as he greatly was, underestimating Weber's thoughts of the grand opera of Progory of France and de Milano. But with the German, he didn't realize Weber precursed the grand opera, which led to Wagner's Jake Joy and the Ringgold and that.
Correct. What happened in Leipzig in 1813 regarding Weber's reception in that city?
Oh, Leipzig, very coldly received heretofore, but suddenly, with their Freischütz success mode, embraced and warmly cuddled, Weber's come through and forth, rather like the Manchester Sydney gold score Keegan for a up jump and kiss and deep joyfold.
Correct. What was Weber's connection with the royalty of the day? And you may answer.
He tutelared for the Duca's children, so the violin teacher in Scrape at Stradivaria, Cremoni, and Huffalo Dab the keys at piano, five-finger old exercise the children teach it.
Correct. He taught them music. Mr. Thupperschnell, you have scored 8 points and no passes. And now, with our grateful thanks for the hospitality of the University of Wintergarten, we transfer you over to the rotating cyclone, centrifugal opticanode.